The 2020 Parade of Homes is this weekend. Deidre Davis with us from MSU Federal Credit Union. Where can we get tickets?
At any of our local branches, and all the ticket proceeds go to support local charities. So far, almost $200,000 raised to support those charities.
What I love is that you can have fun touring these amazing homes this year. Price ranges from $160,000 to $800,000, so many different styles and designs. The Parade of Homes this weekend, we'll see you there.